Checking focus on a large quantity of images can be time-consuming. Fortunately, the Focus tool, Loupe tool, and Focus mask in Capture One Pro 7 make this process easy and efficient. Go to the Details tool tab and look at the Focus tool. This will show any area on the image from 25% to 400%. To pick the focus point on the current image, choose the Pick Focus Point cursor tool or simply press F on the keyboard. Then click anywhere on the image. For a larger focus window, remove the tool from the tool area and expand. It is also possible to pan within the focus tool. The Loupe tool can be used to quickly check focus directly on the image. Select the Loupe cursor tool or simply press P on the keyboard. Click and hold on the image to see the magnified view. Continue holding and move around the image if necessary. The Loupe tool can also be used in the browser. This makes checking images for focus extremely efficient as they do not need to be loaded into the viewer. The Loupe tool has a number of options as well. To change these, click and hold on the Loupe cursor icon. Change the size of the Loupe here, and change the zoom factor here. Finally, to zoom the whole image quickly to 100%, choose the Pan tool and double click. Double click once more to fit to the viewer. For a visual representation of the sharpest points in an image, use the focus mask to quickly assess your images. To turn on the focus mask, go to the View pull-down menu and choose Show Focus Mask. The focus mask is shown on any image in the viewer and also the browser. The highlighted areas show where the focus is likely to be strongest. To adjust the color and threshold of the mask, go to the Focus section in the Preferences. Increasing the threshold will decrease the range of sharpness the mask will show, and vice versa. Change the color of the mask by clicking here.